fell victim to the same danger.
Teacher, Royal says it. You are welcome to the Easter edition of What Do You Know? I'm Godson Echiampon, sitting in as your quiz master for today, 5th April 2015, the year of our Lord. I have a simple message for you, and that is, do all the good you can as you roll along. Life is a one-way street. We are not coming back. My contestants for today from my right to left are...
Michael Onyina Waje, Awoshi, Accra.
Ifapa Dumesi, University of Cape Coast.
Benedict Ofe-Kwafo, teacher, Royals SHS. Without much ado, let's take round one, question one, to you, Richard K. Opoku. Now, as Jesus was going up to Jerusalem, he took the 12 apostles and said to them, "We are going up to Jerusalem, and the Son of Man will be betrayed to the chief priests and the teachers of the law. They will condemn him to death." Name two of the apostles.
Peter and John.
Peter and John. Correct for 3 points. Yes, Michael.
James. And Bartholomew.
That's correct for 3 points. Mercy.
Andrews and Thomas.
Andrews and Thomas. Good.
James and Bartholomew.
James have been mentioned already.
Andrews. And John.
Sorry, you're out. Okay, Michael, this is your question. They came to a place called Golgotha. There they offered Jesus wine to drink, mixed with gall. But after tasting it, he refused to drink it. What, according to this quotation, is the meaning of Golgotha?
The place of skull.
Place of skull, that's right for 3 points. Right for 3 points. Esther, Mercy, take this one. For the time will come when you will say, "Blessed are barren women, the wombs that never bore and the breasts that never nest." Then they will say to the mountains, "Fall on us." Complete the verse. Complete it. No idea. Yes, Benedict.
No idea, please.
No idea. Yes, Richard. No idea.
Can you take it again? The quotation.
No. I think I don't have to. Okay. For the time will come when they will say, "Blessed are the barren women, the wombs that never bore and the breasts that never nursed," and they will say to the mountains, "Fall on us." Finish this quotation.
And the mountains will fall on us.
The mountains will fall on you. That's wrong. They will say, "And to the hills, cover us." To the hills, cover us. Mercy, I'm still on you. Okay, sorry. Michael, this is your question. On Easter Sunday, Christians celebrate the resurrection of the Lord Jesus Christ. It's typically the most well-attended Sunday service of the year for Christian churches. How is the 40 days before Easter known. 40 days before Easter.
What is it today? Lent.
The Lent. The Lent. That's for 3 points. Mercy. The week before Easter Sunday is known as the Holy Week, which includes Holy Thursday. How else is the Holy Thursday known?
The Passion Night.
Sorry. Come again.
The Passion Night.
Sorry. Yes, you. Benedict.
Ash Day.
Sorry.
Monday, Thursday.
Monday, Thursday. That's correct. Paul. Bennett, Richard, when would Easter be celebrated in 2016?
25th April.
Sorry?
25th April.
No.
14th April.
Sorry. Yes, Michael?
15th April.
Sorry. Mercy?
16th April.
Sorry. Benedict?
1st April.
Sorry. That would be 27th March, 2016. Richard, I'm on you. Today is 5th April, 2015. When was Easter celebrated in 2014?
14th April.
Sorry. Michael?
16th.
No. Michael?
23rd April.
Sorry. Wrong. Mercy? No idea. 20th April. That was last year. 20th April. Richard, I'm on you again. In Ghana today, 5th April 2015 is Easter Sunday. And in most Western churches, on that day, on what date in 2015 is Easter in the Eastern churches? Sorry.
27th March.
Sorry. Yep. Michael.
12th April.
12th April. That's correct for. This brings us to the end of round one.
Of professional programming at the state broadcasting, and this must be a milestone to remember. Come celebrate with the Ghana Broadcasting Corporation as it turns the corner to its oak anniversary. Ahwene pankasa, but we have set the pace from the days of Radio Zoy to the era of digital terrestrial television, from north to south, east and west and beyond. Unique and Ogonu FM, Sunrise FM, Radio Central, Twin City Radio, Garden City Radio, Radio BAR, Volta Star Radio, Radio Savannah, Ura Radio, and Radio Upper West. We reach our audience with a professional blend of reliable information, Blue Ribbon education, and prime entertainment. And hence our pledge to our cherished audience as a public broadcaster, GBC will continue to give a voice to the voiceless as we maintain tradition with a healthy blend of modernity. GBC, 80 years of professional broadcasting in the service of the nation.
Are you thinking of where to be with your children this Easter Monday? GTV is organizing a special children's party called Our Day. The party will be shown live on GTV.
It will be all fun and fantastic.
There will be dancing, cultural performances,
musical chess competition,
face painting,
choreography,
bouncy castles, and many more.
Where?
At GBC Zoy Gardens.
Date?
On Easter Monday, 6 April 2015.
Time?
From 10 a.m. till you drop.
GTV invites all children to come and have fun.
Let's have fun.
It's our day on Easter Monday.
I do. Now that I'm
moving on, and I really should be gone, but it keeps me hanging on for one more star.
At the end of the first round of the competition, Benedict Ofei Kwafu, Royal Senior High School, Ablekuma Agape, has no point. Richard Opoku Tema has 4 points. Mercy Padi Efa, University of Cape Coast, has 6 points. And Michael Ohina Buaji Awushi Akra leads with 10 points.
Thank you very much. You are welcome back to the second round of the competition. And I'll start with you, Michael Abuaji. Michael, tell me, according to the Gospel of St. Luke, Jesus, after the resurrection, met 2 disciples on his way to Emmaus. The account mentioned the name of 2 of the 2 disciples. Who was he?
Peter and James.
Sorry?
Peter and John.
Sorry. Yes, Mercy. Yeah.
Andrew and Thomas.
Sorry, let me take the question again. The account mentioned the name of one of the two disciples. One.
Thomas.
Sorry.
Andrews.
Sorry.
Cleopas.
Cleopas. That's correct for 1 point. Cleopas. Richard, your question. And as they led him away, they seized the man who was coming from the countryside and laid on him the cross to carry it behind Jesus. Who did the soldiers compel to carry this cross?
Simon of Cyrene.
Simon of Cyrene. That's correct. 3 points. Richard, I'm on you. According to the Gospel of Mark, Simon of Cyrene had 2 sons. Name both.
Alphus. I can't remember.
Yes, Mercy.
John.
Sorry.
Simon.
Wrong.
No idea.
No idea. Yes, Richard. Do you have any idea?
No.
No idea. They are Alexander and Rufus. Alexander and Rufus. Your question, Michael. Who went to Pilate to ask for the body of Jesus Christ for burial?
Joseph of Arimathea.
Very good. That's correct for 3 points. Joseph of Arimathea. Mercy, this is your question. The next United Kingdom general election will be held on 7th May 2015 to elect the 56th Parliament of the UK. Who is contesting on the ticket of the Liberal Democrats?
E.D. Miliband.
Sorry.
David Cameron.
Sorry. Yes, Benedict.
Ed. The name is Ed.
Ed what? No idea. Yes, Richard.
Clegg. Is it Nick Clegg?
Nick Clegg. That's correct for 1 point. Nick Clegg. Richard, this is your question. David Cameron is the Prime Minister of the UK and the leader of the Conservative Party. Since when did David assume leadership of the Commonwealth Party? A Conservative Party, sorry.
2010.
Sorry?
2011.
No, sir. Yes, Michael.
2012.
No, please. Yes, Mercy.
2014.
Sorry. Benedict, give me a try.
2004.
Sorry. The answer is 6 December 2005. Michael, your question again. Who in the United Kingdom election is standing on the ticket of the Labour Party?
Labour Party,
yeah.
Ed Miliband.
Ed Miliband, that's correct for 2 points. Ed Miliband. Mercy, I'm on you. Ed Miliband became the leader of the party on 25th September 2010. If David Cameron's seat is Whitney, what is Ed Miliband's seat?
Opposition leader.
Sorry. Come again.
No idea.
Benedict.
Pass.
I should pass it on.
Yeah.
Yeah, Richard.
Exeter.
Sorry, Exeter. That's a corned beef, you know. Yes, Michael.
Sheffield.
Sorry. The answer is Doncaster North. Doncaster North. Mercy, I'm on you. The last election in the United Kingdom was 2010. It's messy. The last election in the United Kingdom was 2010. The two major parties were Conservative and the Labour. How many seats did the Conservative Party win?
650.
Sorry. Come again.
650.
Sorry. Yes, Benedict.
300.
Come again.
300.
No, sir. Richard.
306.
306. 306. You are really stretching your friends. Your question. And tell me, how many seats did the Labour Party win in 2010? If you know it very well.
53.
Sorry.
54.
No, please. Michael Awaji.
300.
Sorry. Yes, Mercy, tell me something.
315.
315. No, you're just mentioning the numbers to me. Yes, Benedict.
105.
Sorry. That is 258. 258. Michael. Sorry, this question is for Mercy, right? Mercy. The former military ruler, Muhammadu Buhari, last week became the first opposition candidate to win a presidential election in Nigeria. General Buhari was one of the head of states of Nigeria. In which period was Buhari head of state of Nigeria? Which period? Yeah. Buhari was once a head of state of Nigeria. Tell me the period when he reigned.
21st December.
No, madam. Yes?
1976.
Sorry. Richard Opoku.
December 1983 to August 1985.
By the powers vested in me as the quizmaster of the day, I'll give it to you. 31st December 1983 to 27th August 1985. Good. Richard, your question. I think you know more about Nigeria, right? I'll come back there. General Muhammadu Buhari won the 2015 Nigeria election on the ticket of APC. What is APC?
All Progressive Congress.
All Progressive Congress. That's correct for 3 points. All Progressive Congress. Michael, the ruling party of South Africa is ANC. Within the APC in Nigeria is ACN. What does ACN stand for? ACN.
ACN is Alliance. Alliance. Congress of Nigeria.
Sorry. No, please. Yes, Mercy. Tell them for me. No idea. Yes, Benedict.
Alliance for Northern Congress.
Oh, sorry. Richard Opoku.
I think it's All Congress for Nigeria.
Sorry. It's Action Congress of Nigeria. Action Congress of Nigeria. Okay, Michael, tell me the other three parties in the APC that won election in Nigeria.
All Nigeria People's Party.
Yeah?
All the three?
Yes.
Wow. All Nigeria People's Party. Action Progressives.
I'm waiting.
This is a tough question.
It's tough.
Yeah.
I'll give you one for that. I'll give you one. Mercy, who is the vice president-elect of Nigeria? The vice president-elect of Nigeria.
Osibanjo. Yami Osibanjo.
Come again.
Yami Osibanjo.
Sorry. I would have given it to you, but yes, Benedict, tell me something.
It's Osibanjo.
No, I want the full compliment of the man. Yes, Richard.
Is he Yemi Osi Banjo?
I spell
it. The full name, yeah.
That's the spelling.
Olu Yemi. Olukele Osi Banjo.
I think I'll give it to you. Hey. It's Professor Olu Yemi Olueke Osi Banjo.
Hey.
Okay, Messi. It's for Michael, right? Okay, Michael. When was this man born, Osi Banjo born?
In 1957.
Okay, I'll give it to you. I'll give you 2 out of 3. It's 8th March, 1987. 1957. Mercy, this is your question. The defeated president in the 2015 Nigeria election is Goodluck Jonathan. Declare his full name. Don't leave any out.
Goodluck Ibele Emekezi Jonathan.
No.
Goodluck Ibele.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry.
Yes, Benedict. Benedict Kwafu.
I know Goodluck.
You know Goodluck. But I don't know bad luck. Yes, Richard.
I only know of Jonathan Ebele Goodluck. That's the other names I know.
Okay, then I'll pass it over to you. Michael, tell me something.
It is. I know Ebele Goodluck Azikiwe Jonathan.
That's right for a point there. And this brings us to the end of round 2.
Issues of the week, the hot headline news, the developmental news, and not sensationalism. Don't worry, catch up on all that on Point. Talking Point is aired on your number one TV station, GTV, every Sunday from 7 to 8:30 p.m. You can also listen live on all GTV regional FM stations across the country. On Talking Point, we discuss the facts and give you all the sides of an issue. Join experts for accurate, balanced, objective, fair, and meaningful discussions. Talking Point, the oldest and most watched television talk show in Ghana. Talking Point, only on GTV.
I lay me down. Heaven, hear me now. I'm lost without a cause. After giving it my all, winter storms.
Relate from that word, that's the resurrection. Did Jesus even die?
That I've been through, who on earth can I turn to? I look to you. Strength is gone. In you I can be strong. I look to you.
At the end of the second round of the competition, Benedict Ofei Kwafu, Royal Senior High School Ablikuma Agape, still has no points. Mercy Paddy Efa, University of Cape Coast, has 6 points. Richard Opoku Tema has 14 points. And still in the lead is Michael Ohina Abuaji Awoshi Accra with 21 points.
You are welcome back to round 3 of the competition. Michael, I'll start this with you. I want to fill Nigeria a little, so I'll still come back to Nigeria, okay? When was Goodluck Jonathan born? When?
1956?
No, sir.
1958.
Sorry. Yes, Mercy.
20th December 1957.
Come again?
20th
no.
December 1957.
No. Yes, Benedict.
1953.
I want the date. I mean the full date. No idea.
Please give me.
Richard.
20th November 1954.
Sorry. It's 20th November 1957.
I said 57.
Yeah. You said it, but I didn't want. I want the whole thing. Okay, I'm back to you. I'm back to you anyway. If the president-elect of Nigeria, General Buhari, is currently 72 years,
is currently
it's 72 years. 72. Then when was he born?
Was born.
Not better. I want the day, month, and the year.
He was born in 1942.
Mm-hmm.
The month and the day, it's a big problem.
It's a big problem. Mercy, he has a big problem there. Can you solve it for us?
17th December,
mm-hmm.
1942.
That's correct for a point there. 17th, 1942. Okay, Mercy, tell me. A German airplane currently, recently crashed into the French Alps, killing all 150 people on board. Name this airplane.
LUFTHANSA.
Sorry? Yes, Benedict.
It was a Singapore plane.
Not a Singapore plane. A German plane. German airplane. Yes, Richard.
Okay, it's German Wings, but it's a subsidiary of Lufthansa. It's under Lufthansa.
I want the name of this
German
airplane.
Wing.
Yes.
German Wing. That's the name.
No, I'll give it to you. It's Michael.
No idea.
It's German Wing Flight 9525. Flight 9525. Mercy, I'm back to you. A co-pilot of the German Wings has been accused of deliberately crashing the plane. Identify this co-pilot. What's his name?
Andreas Lubitz. L-U-B-I-T-Z.
That's correct for 3 points. Andreas Lubitz. And Benedict, tell me, how old was Andreas? How old?
41 years.
Sorry. No, sir.
I don't want to guess.
Yes.
27 years.
27 years. 27 years. Correct for a point there. 27 years. Richard, I'm not going to mention some animals and you tell me the name of their young ones. Elephant.
Calf.
Calf, correct for 3 points. Yes, Michael. Goat.
Kid.
Kid. That's right for 3 points. Mercy, lion.
Lion. Calf.
No. Yes, Benedict.
Lioness.
No.
Lioness is a female.
Yes.
It's a cub.
A cub.
Calf.
She said calf. It's a cub.
Cub.
C-U-B. But you said calf.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Richard, who wrote the book Another Africa? Another Africa. Be bold.
Jomo Kenyatta.
Sorry. Yes, Richard. Michael.
Ngugi wa Thiong'o.
Sorry. Wow. Yes, Mercy, can you tell him something? No idea. Another Africa, Benedict.
No
idea. Chinua Achebe. Chinua Achebe. Richard, your question. Hydrogen has far more orderly spectrum than other elements. True or false?
False.
True. Wrong. You're out. Yes, Michael. An atom is what it is because of the number of neutrons that it has. True or false?
That's false.
False. That's right for 3 points. Mercy. The mass of an electron is greater than that of a proton. True or false?
A proton.
Proton. The mass of an electron. Okay. A proton, yeah. Yes, Benedict. The mass of an electron is greater than that of a proton. True or false?
True.
Mercy.
True.
Wrong. It's false. Sorry, it's false. Benedict.
Yeah.
We are surrounded by radioactivity. True or false?
True.
True. That's right for 2 points. For 2 points. And this brings us to the end of the competition. We go to the score master for the final scores.
As I lay me down, heaven hear me now. I'm lost without a cause, after giving it my all. Winter storms.
Relate from that word. That's the resurrection. Did Jesus even die?
That I've been through. Who on earth can I turn to? I look to you. I look to you. After all my strength is gone, in you I can be strong. I look to you.
Out on the topical issues of the week, the hot headline news, the developmental news, and not sensationalism. Don't worry, catch up on all that on Talking Point. Talking Point is aired on your number one TV station, GTV, every Sunday from 7 to 8:30 p.m. You can also listen live on all GTV regional FM stations across the country. On Talking Point, we discuss the facts and give you all the sides of an issue. Join experts for accurate, balanced, objective, fair, and meaningful discussions. Talking Point, the oldest and most watched television talk show in Ghana. Talking Point, only on GTV.
At the end of the final round of the competition, Benedict Ofei Kwafo, Royal Senior High School Ablekuma Agape, had 3 points. Mercy Padiefa, University of Cape Coast, had 10 points. Richard Opoku Tema had 19 points. And with 27 points, Michael Ohene Abuaje Awushi Akra came tops.
Thank you very much. I would like to acknowledge one person here, Patrick Kodoyamua, who was a former contestant. Wishes to he wants to wish the people of Aguna Abodom Happy Easter. And now, I would like to inform you too that Richard Opoku of Tema, Michael Ohene Abuaje, Mercy Paddy Effa qualify for the next stage. And on behalf of my team, when I come your way next week with What Do You Know, I'd like to acknowledge Francis X. Mensah, the producer, Alfred Hughes, Mimi Datsun, Cynthia Foko, Francis Tete Addo, Samuel Ologo, Collins Mensah, Martin Nettie, Stephanie Osei Asibe, Felicity Agbeviade, Stephen Afuakwa, Victor Ni Adi, Samuel Setrofia, and Greg Mingle. So I come away again and say, what do you know?